The Festival of One Act Plays is coming up this week. Theater students serve as the directors and choose students to form their cast. Anyone on campus can audition for the plays. There are two set for each night. They'll be performed Monday through Wednesday night at 6 o'clock in the Gregory Center.